Redman, I'm in the building, Lady Soul. How y'all doing out there?
Now, for those of you little youngins that do not know, that probably have some idea, but not have like that big picture idea of who Redman is, I'm gonna let my man go ahead and just drop a little history.
You gonna throw the ball at me like that?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw it at you.
All right, youngins,
you can throw it back at me.
Yeah, no doubt. I got put on by EPMD. That's a legendary hip hop crew. I dropped my first album in 92, What the Album. After that, There's the Dark Side, Muddy Waters in 1997, which y'all might be more familiar with. Then Doc's the Name, then the Red and Meth album, then the Blackout album, of course, then Malpractice. Now the new album, On the Streets, Red Gone Wild. It's in your stores right now. Please believe it. The collabos on there, which is the Gilla House Artists, which is my team, Ikadon, Melanie, E3, Socrates, Runt Dog, and Ready Rock, and they all on my album. I got Meth on there, of course. I got a Death Squad song on there with E and Keith. I got Snoop and Nate Dogg on there. I got Hurricane G on there. Producers, I got Eric Sermon, Rockwilder, of course, I produce too. My Gilla House Nut House, it's called a Nut House. It's Chris and Adam, they produced like three, they wild with it. Pete Rock did one. Okay. Scott Storch did one. Timberland did one. My man Vitamin D from Seattle did one. My man Chill from the West Coast did one. So it's action packed. You gotta get ding.
Go cop it.
No doubt. In your stores right now, please believe it.
And Redman, we always go platinum, gold, all certified, all the
that's
way
right.
through. So.
I'm going to tell you right now, the game has turned real independent. It's turned back to the days you have to work now for the gold. Everybody's trying to go gold nowadays. So I feel as though I passed the test of being on the internet. Y'all to listen to my shit now. It's time for you to get your ass up and go purchase the fucking album. And that's what it really is. At the end of the day, I want you to listen from this album. I'm not saying it's my best album because my best album is Muddy Waters. I want from this album, it's a new entity of Gilla House. I hope y'all like the MCs out on it because they're coming out with solo albums. I just want you to get from it that it's something new and you want to hear more from me and the Gilla House crew. That's all. You just want to hear more good music. We want to know that Gilla House is representing good music and nothing else. So support us.